Good morning, students. Today, in this lecture, we will discuss jigs and fixtures. This is your very important topic. Before starting the jigs and fixture, I want to introduce what is jigs and what is fixtures. Jigs and fixtures are devices used to facilitate production work, making interchangeable pieces of work possible at a saving in cost of production. Both terms are frequently used incorrectly in shops. If we'll talk about jigs, then we can say that in other words, a jig is a guiding device and a fixture a holding device. अगर आपसे कोई क्वेश्चन पूछता है कि what is the jigs and what is the fixtures, तो आप कह सकते हैं jigs जो है एक गाइडिंग डिवाइस है. जब हम किसी भी वर्कपीस के ऊपर कोई ऑपरेशन परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं, फॉर एग्जांपल इन केस ऑफ ड्रिलिंग ऑपरेशंस, क्लियर, जो हमारा ड्रिल बिट होता है, ड्रिल बिट को जो होल्ड करके रखता है वो जिग रखता है. जिग क्या करता है, साथ के साथ जो हमारा टूल लगा हुआ है टूल को गाइड भी करता है और उसको होल्ड भी करके रखता है. तो दिस इज द फंक्शन ऑफ जिग. In case of fixture, fixture is only holding device. Clear? It is try to hold the workpiece during any type of mechanical operations. Is that clear? जो हमारा लेथ मशीन के जो चक्स होते हैं, चक में वर्कपीस को होल्ड करके रखना, ये भी जिग्स और फिक्सचर्स का ही फंक्शन होता है. और The most important difference between both of them, jigs will not fix, but in case fixture, mostly cases it will be fixed on table with the help of bolted or clamped, or fixtures is heavy in constructions. Now I will start you tell in detail what is jig. In simple term, the jig is a tool that guides the cutting or machining tools that I told you. And a jig is most commonly used as a work holding device for drilling operations. Jigs are designed specially to hold a piece of material of any size and shape and to guide the drill, tap and reamer into a predetermined position on the workpiece. And when a jig is used, the pattern of holes produced will always be identical. This enables to close tolerances to be maintained between holes and locations. If you will not use jig, then if you are drilling in a piece of a metal and you are not using jigs, यानी आपने proper clamping नहीं की है या आपने प्रॉपर वर्क पीस को होल्ड करके नहीं रखा है, तो इट इज इम्पॉसिबल टू प्रोड्यूस आइडेंटिकल होल्स. मतलब जिस शेप के आप, इफ यू आर गोइंग टू ड्रिल 10 mm होल्स, तो आई थिंक दे विल नॉट आइडेंटिकल विदाउट द यूज ऑफ जिग्स. क्लियर, इज दैट क्लियर, व्हाट इज जिग? इफ एनीवन आस्क यू व्हाट इज जिग, यू कैन से दैट इट इज अ होल्डिंग और गाइडिंग डिवाइस, है ना. इट हेल्प टू होल्ड द वर्क पीस ड्यूरिंग द मशीनिंग प्रोसेस. क्लियर, बिकॉज वी नो वेरी वेल दैट इफ वी आर, आई हैव ऑलरेडी, नो आई हैव नॉट टोल्ड यू अबाउट प्रिंसिपल ऑफ लोकेशन, इट विल बी कम इन नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. तो यू हैव टू कीप इन योर माइंड जिग्स इज अ होल्डिंग और गाइडिंग डिवाइस. Clear. The size of jig depend on the dimension of the part. It is designed to hold, and small jigs are usually moved by hand on the drill press, table, and until the guide or drill bushing is directly under the drill. And the rotating drill is guided through the bushing and into the work by using a lever on the press. And large jigs are fastened to the work table and the drill is positioned to the bushing And a jig can have bushings of many sizes in it. Their use depends on the dimensions of the hole specified for the part to be drilled. जिस पार्ट में आप होल करना चाह रहे हैं, ड्रिलिंग करना चाह रहे हैं, तो दिस इज द होल थिंग अबाउट द जिग्स. एंड जिग्स आर ऑल्सो इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इन टू स्पेशल पर्पज मशीन्स दैट अलाउ ड्रिल्स ऑफ वेरियस साइजेस एंड हैल इन मल्टीपल ड्रिल हेड्स टू एंटर फ्रॉम ऑल डायरेक्शन. एंड द मशीन ऑपरेटर हैज ओनली टू लोड एंड unload the parts because the clamping is usually automatic, and the automobile industry uses this method in the manufacture of engines because of the large quantity to be produced, the many holes required and close dimension required between holes. So these type of jigs used in manufacturing of engines. Clear? More if you are talking about that manufacturers uses the smaller jigs. Why? As small part are more numerous than large ones in any manufactured unit, except in special cases there are must be a quantity of parts to be proceed that have identical dimensions. And to make the use of a jig, Roth will, and by providing locating surfaces or locating pins in jig and clamping the part against these critical dimensions can be controlled. So finally, the last conclusion is that jigs and is most commonly used as work holding device for drilling operations. You have keep in your mind this type of the points. Now this is the basic diagram of simple drill jig. This is the basic diagram of simple drill jig. This is one is the workpiece, and this is the drill axis. This is the drilling tool, and this is the jig that will hold the workpiece, and you can perform drilling operation on this type of the workpiece. Clear? Okay. Now I will tell you about what is a fixture. That I have already told you that a fixture is a work holding device that is bolted or otherwise fastened to the machine. ये work holding device होता है, and it is fixed. It may be fixed or bolted on the work table and machine table. Fixture, a fixture does not provide for the guiding of a processing tool. Instead, the tool is moved to the point of operations, as in the case of radial drill, or the table is moved under the processing tool, as in milling machine. You know, provisions are usually made for setting up the tool in relation to specific surface called the rest surface on the part, and the device used for this purpose is called the set block. So finally, you have keep the main point in your mind that fixtures is a holding device, and it may be fixed on the table. Mostly cases it may be fixed on the work table. Clear? Bench vise is also an example of fixture that help to you hold the workpiece during the cutting operations in fitting shop. Is that clear or not? Clear? जिग्स और फिक्सचर क्लियर है विशाल? जिग्स होल्डिंग और गाइडिंग डिवाइस होता है जो कि ड्रिलिंग मशीन में भी यूज होता है और हमारा टैपिंग में भी यूज होता है. टैपिंग एक प्रोसेस होता है अगर इंटरनल थ्रेड्स बनाने हो, ठीक है, अगर आप अंदरूनी चूड़ियां बनाना चाहते हैं तो उस प्रोसेस को हम टैपिंग बोलते हैं. रीमर में भी यूज हो जाता है. रीमिंग इज ऑल्सो द टाइप ऑफ मैकेनिकल प्रोसेस. एंड फिक्सचर इज यूज टू होल्ड द वर्क पीस ड्यूरिंग द मशीनिंग ऑपरेशन. It will not guide the workpiece. Clear? Now, this is the basic diagram of milling fixture. This one is the fixture. This is the workpiece, and the workpiece is held by milling fixtures. Clear? Now, I will tell you the basic difference between jigs and fixtures. If is that I have already clear to that jigs holds and positions the work and locates or guides the cutting tool with respect to the workpiece. Is that clear, Gaurav? Chahat? I will repeat my sentence. Jigs hold and positions the workpiece and locates or guides the cutting tool with respect to the workpiece. Clear? And mostly a jig is not fixed to the machine table. Generally, jigs will not fix on the machine table. In case of fixture, a fixture only holds and positions the work but does not guide or locate the cutting tool. Is that clear? This is the main point that will differ the both things, jigs and fixture. Clear? Fixture only holds and positions the work but does not guide or locate the cutting tool. Clear? Okay. And fixture is bolted or clamped to the machine table. Generally, mostly cases, fixture will be fixed on the machine table, and it is heavy in construction as compared to jigs, because jig is lighter in construction. And in case of jig are used on drilling and reaming and tapping and counter boring operations. Do you know what is the difference between boring and drilling? If anyone know what is the difference between drilling and boring? If anyone know what is the basic difference between drilling and boring, what is the drilling operations and what is the boring operation? Drilling is, do you know, Gaurav? If you know, so you can explain me, otherwise I will tell you what is the basic difference between them. If anyone know, Chahat, drilling or boring, both are the mechanical operations. Are you getting my voice or not? What is drilling? Okay. The things are not going well. No. Yeah, this is a machining operation because the material will be removed. But if anyone know, what is drilling? Drilling is used is a mechanical process, a machining process that is used to create a hole. If you want to create a hole in any type of metal sheet, yeah, any type of the workpiece, you can use this type of the operation. And boring is used to enlarge the hole. If you want to increase the diameter of drilled holes, then you can perform the boring operations. Clear? To create a hole is called drilling process, and if you want to enlarge the diameter of the hole, this is the boring process. Clear? Okay. And fixture are used for milling and grinding, shaping, planing and boring and the welding operations. And this is the basic difference between jigs and fixtures that I have already told you. If anyone have any problem about jigs and fixtures, you can ask me if you have any question about jigs and fixtures. This is the first topic of your fourth unit that I have already cleared to you. The employment of unskilled labor is possible when jigs and fixtures are used in production work. The repetitive layout and setup, which are time consuming activities and require considerable skill, and are eliminated with the help of jigs and fixtures. Also, the use of these devices can result in such a degree of accuracy that workpiece can be assembled with a minimum. Regular job. ऐसा नहीं है कि आप टोंगल से, जैसे हम इन केस ऑफ फॉर्जिंग प्रोसेस टोंगल हैड टू होल्ड द वर्कपीस, यू नो, जो हम टोंग्स यूज करते थे, टोंग्स वर्कपीस को होल्ड करने का काम करते थे कहीं ना कहीं. बट जिग्स और फिक्सचर के केसेस में क्या होता है, वी कैन डिजाइन जिग्स एंड फिक्सचर अकॉर्डिंग टू द वर्कपीस.
क्लियर। वर्क पीस किस तरह की शेप का है, रेक्टेंगुलर है, सर्क्युलर है, या हमारा स्क्वायर है, या हेक्सागोनल है, तो यू कैन डिज़ाइन द जिग्स एंड फिक्सचर्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द शेप ऑफ वर्क पीस। एंड जिग्स एंड फिक्सचर आर यूज फॉर प्रोसेस सच एज आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू, ड्रिलिंग, मिलिंग, प्लानिंग, पॉलिशिंग एंड असेंबलिंग। दीज आर द बेसिक इन दिस ऑपरेशन यू कैन यूज जिग एंड फिक्सचर्स। If you have any question, you can ask me, and thank you.